Hello, everyone, and welcome on back to the chunk. Oh, hello. You guys in the middle of something? You want some privacy? Because this is actually Pig's place here, so no. Shouldn't be making out on the stoop. That's all I'm saying. Gosh, it's nighttime. Ow. This is problem. This is problem. Yeah, it's nighttime. I mean, I knew it was nighttime. I remember it was like, okay, now remember, you're gonna spawn in nighttime, and there's gonna be zombies right in front of you, so don't get dead. It would be very bad if you got dead from that. And I was like, haha, no problem. I won't get dead. And then, I wasn't really thinking about the fact that it would just take a while to wait out the night, though. And I have nothing to do in the meantime, do I? Not really. Well then screw it. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to go up here because this is going to be dramatic, everybody. I'm going to go up here and I'm going to go into the menu. I'm going to set the rendering to 3 chunks. Oh my gosh. So the reason I'm doing this is that in case there's friendly mobs out there that are like just beyond, like that sheep, you know, I might be able to hook them. Oh my god, the sheep is just running away from this chunk as fast as... Yes? Can I help you, sir? Why is there no sapling here? I don't even have a sapling. Oh god. Oh god, I don't even have a sapling. Get the fuck off of here. The sheep's right there. Oh, I'd really love that, to get a sheep. I mean, not like I could actually shear it, but, you know. Still be nice. Sheep is really far away, though. How far can this thing go? Oh, not far at all. Whoa, there's an Enderman over there. Okay, so this is... Oh! Get the fuck off of there. Get the fuck off Pig's... off Victoria's thing. Get the fuck off of this. Jeez. Can't actually get that guy. See, what I have planned for building today is going to be built out here, so it's a bit of a problem. Although I also wanted to just chop down trees and make charcoal, so I guess I could get started on that. Get away from me. Okay, so I want to... Oh, what the fuck's this doing here? Let's get this cooking. There we go. Okay, so... Yeah, so let's go ahead and get started on that. Grab a couple saplings as well. I'm going to... I want to get the whole burning stuff situation... I want to get it sorted for once and for all. And I have a shitload of wood, so I can probably do that. So I'm going to just get it started right here. Here. And then once you start... Actually, here. Just do this. Oh no, that doesn't make sense. God damn it. Hold on. How does the math work? This will make 16. That will make 24. Cool. Close enough. Then just do the same thing here. And then once I get the charcoal, I can use charcoal to burn logs and make more charcoal, and it'll just be great. That's more than I wanted. Okay. Cool. And I have a bone on me. Get out of my hotbar, please. I hear a skeleton. If you hear a skeleton, say a skeleton. Does anyone else feel like all the stuff that they say in airports is like really 1984? Yo. I mean, oh shit. I thought that the guy I thought the guy right in front of me got me and he just had the most incredible reach of all time. Like he was Long Arms McGillicuddy or something. No. Guy T-boned me. Anyway, you know, if you've ever been in an airport, they'll have these periodic announcements of like, report suspicious behavior and don't I actually can't think of it right now. But they're, you know, they're very much like report unattended luggage. Don't leave your luggage anywhere. Like and you know there's a reason for that and I'm not treading a new I'm not treading new ground here when I talk about how overreaching the TSA is. You know, this isn't some sort of brilliant revelation I'm having, but I'm just pointing out that it's really creepy. Like I'm not saying they shouldn't do it. I'm just saying, like, if you didn't know what's another way of putting this? I was like, if you heard that stuff in a train station, no, if you heard that stuff in a train station, it'd be pretty normal too, because there have been train bombings. If you heard that in, if you heard that in like a school, that would put you on edge. You'd be like, what the fuck? You know? And that was the point of the episode where I just started running around like a moron, just jumping on the chests. That's going to do a lot of good. It's daytime, which means I can make the Cenotaph. Oh boy. Y'all ain't even know. Okay, so I had this idea when I was reading. I was reading about the I already have a ton of diorite. So I don't know, this is like way more than I need, but we're just gonna see how this looks. Okay, so I was reading about this book, Ghosts of War in Vietnam, for a English paper. And it's about like ghost stories, and it's really interesting, actually. Like, even, you know, outside of just the way I was using it to comment on this book, it's a pretty interesting read. Like, there's lots of stuff about sort of folkloric ghost stories in Vietnam, and like how after the Vietnam War, this is a bit too tall. After the Vietnam War, they were sort of like a counter narrative to the state narrative. Like, the state glorified war heroes. Now that's too short, Jesus. The state glorified war heroes, but the so ghost stories were sort of like counter narratives that were apolitical. I guess I could talk more about that in a second. I should explain what the hell I'm doing right here. Why are you building a white chocolate bar? One of the things it mentioned was the Cenotaph, which is a thing in, I mean, there's tons of cenotaphs, but it's basically a thing that looks kind of like this, and it was erected in England after the First World War for all of the soldiers who didn't have graves. So I'm making my own. So this is, the idea here is that, you know, I've died a fair amount of times. Let's actually take a look at how many times I've died. Oh no. Estadísticas. There we go. Wait, this isn't... Shouldn't this have muertos? Anyway, I know Spanish, but you know. Is there not death on here? Number of deaths. Okay, here we go. Okay, let me quickly switch back. So I've had 21 deaths. Oh my gosh, spider. Whoa, he's back. Oh, unseen zombie. And that's how you protect yourself from what the? Hey, who said this was a fire party? Oh my gosh. Did someone tell them it was a fire party? I think you want to hear a story. Please. Wow, I went flying. Wow. God damn it. I just like went right for that. I'm used to diamond and the other one, iron. It's a lot better. God damn it. This motherfucker is shooting me.
And I couldn't handle them. Oh boy. Oh boy, did they want to come out to play then. Come on, hit the zombie. What the heck? How are they not hitting the zombie? Jeez, oh man. Oh, fuck you!
Go away! What the fuck? Oh, that was nice. No! I was trying to get away from you. I almost did, too. Oh, my gosh! That strafe. Ah, goddamn. Aw, here. Whoa! I was trying to stop that from happening. God damn it. God damn it. Alright. Oh, that's a spider at least. That's nice. God damn. God damn it. God damn it! Up. I don't know why I thought going up would be a good idea. God damn, I almost made it into the door. Oh shit. Hey, creeper! No, creeper! This place doesn't exist! Anything else? God damn it, I keep doing that. Get out of the way! Ah, oh, shit. This fucking skeleton is trying to snipe me. But everyone knows— Oh my god, he did it! Let me switch back the language to Espanol. Ooh. Wait, what was I on? Was I on, let's go with Mexico. Aceptar. Bien. Okay, so... So I've died 21 times, and from this point on, death is going to mean something, Queen Victoria. Death is going to matter, because each time I'm going to make a little grave for my death, and, you know, I'm on a chunk, so there's limited space, so I'm always going to make them on the surface level, and they're always going to, I don't know, I think they'll probably be two blocks? So yeah, death's gonna mean something. But in the meantime, here's the cenotaph. It's really fucking big. I don't want it to be this big, but I also don't know how to make it look like the original without it being this big. I also feel like there should be more... Lovely. Like, I... Here, let's put some flowers in front of it. And behind it. Great. I'll think of an inscription, like a sign to put on it later. But that'll be that for now. Good lord. Sorry for the burps. Yeah, and then every time, you know, so this area will get more and more crowded the more times I die. Or, you know, hope of hopes, dream of dreams, Queen Victoria. I'll just actually care more about dying and stop dying so goddamn much. So, ooh, apple. So... Let's continue with the chopping the trees. Yes, that book. So one of the things in Vietnam, there are ghosts which are translation is going to be wrong, or not the translation, the pronunciation here is going to be wrong, but whatever. There's the Ko Ba, which are goddammit, which are translated as just ghosts. But which means sort of like wandering spirits. And then there are the Ongba? That is also... Not only is that probably mispronounced, but that's also just... I might be forgetting the actual name of it. But basically, those are sort of like more benevolent good spirits that are like ancestors. Or they have some relation to the area that they're haunting. And when ghosts... When ghosts die, or when people die, I guess, all people, maybe just the wandering ones, or when they die in war, they lose their memories of the war, and they become sort of like apolitical. So, you know, obviously the state was not thrilled about that, and also, as with many, is this doing anything yet? Oh my gosh, doesn't this look so much better? Let's actually see. It looks better. I don't know about so much better. It definitely looks better, though. The whole thing will look so much better when there's not goddamn dirt all over the goddamn place. Okay. Yeah, the state doesn't... States in general, when they're trying to modernize, they often kind of shit all over cultural stuff. Like, cultural stuff. Just the cultural stuff. Like folklore and all that. That kind of stuff. They're like, we can't be having that. It's backwards. We got to progress. I'm going to grab some bone meal and... Oh, shit, are these done? Oh, well, these are done for sure, but... Holy crap. All right. Now might be a good time, actually, to move these down here. Okay. That's fine. That can be there. Cool. And then I'll go ahead and throw that in there. And I'll divide it up. Okay, bone. Let's grab some more bones. Oh boy. Bones for days. So yeah, ghost stories became sort of like taboo and they would be censored in literature, and the state sort of tried to, you know, politicize these deaths and instead of putting up shrines, they would want people to put up like these commemorative plaques if their child died in war, like my son is a war hero, or daughter. They had some women's fighting for them. It's kind of funny how that happens, right? Like rebellions having women fighting for them and being like, we're so progressive. It's like Syria. Syria has female fighters, so do the Kurds anyway. Syria has female fighters. You guys are real progressive. Also, you've been fighting for so fucking long that you need to use the women, huh? Isn't it telling that you didn't start drafting women earlier? Yeah, I bet you're real progressive, guys. Nice. Nice one. A political point out of the fact that you're just desperate. Oh, look at me. I'm so pro circular things because now I'm using bagels to make my peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. But if I was trying to court the bagel lobby, I might be like, I don't know, maybe this will look good sped up. I think it's nighttime. I'm going to head up. I'm hearing a skeleton. Grass is growing. It's happy times. Happy hippity times. Okay. We might get a new grave tonight, everybody. I've died 21 times. Jeez, 24 times. That'd be pretty intense, actually. All right, let's just let's go with the bone meal in. That we get a big one? No. I thought we might have got it a big one. The wow, that is decidedly not a big one. Jeez. It's what? Was it too much pressure to live up to Yggdrasil? The arm of Yggdrasil is still up there looking down on this failure of a child. Anyway. So I heard a skeleton. I do not see a skeleton now, though. Man, I really blasted through that bone meal, huh? I mean, that is what happens with, That's just what happens with bone meal, I guess. I mean, you know, it used to not be that way. It used to be back in the day you bone meal a tree, goes right up. Unless, of course, it doesn't meet the requirements for... Here comes the zombie. It doesn't meet the requirements for placing a treat, but, you know. What did they add? They add a fucking politeness string of code to your fucking AI? What's with the waiting on the stairs? What's that all about? You goons. I have 7 uncooked potatoes. What is that all about? I'm standing on a cenotaph killing a zombie. This is like just an overload of, I don't know, imagery? Significance? Symbolism. It's an overload of symbolism. Whoa! I need to chill a little bit. You want a potato, Vic? Have a potato! I gave Queen Victoria a potato. Okay, great. This is coming along really slowly. It's nice. If you're wondering why I'm not harvesting potatoes, it's because I have a shit ton of potatoes and I don't care. And I didn't replant this. Irrelevant, but I'm just saying. That's a creeper. I think I have kind of a foolproof thing set up. Like, if the creepers come in from this way, I'm going to see them, right? But if they come in from this way, I'm going to hear them. And I say I'm going to see them because I'm usually, like, walking out that way. So, you know. Okay, where's homeboy? Oh, God, I hate it when I don't see them. I hate it when I don't see them. I'm hearing a skeleton now. That was a spider. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Where's the spider at? Oh my gosh, I want that spider. Okay, remember, it's going to take a few hits. But it is going to... Okay, the spider's up here. The ladder's kind of ugly. I don't really like the ladder being there, but I do, you know, it's incredibly practical. And where is that spider? I have it on three chunks. I think three chunks is really... It's really making my computer huff and puff here. But it's a nice view, anyway. Jeez. Anyway, I am going to harvest these potatoes eventually, but I'm going to do it all at once. Yo, what the... What yo with this? Stay away from my potatoes. There we go. There's another one, right? It killed one of those. God damn it. It's annoying. I'm hearing him. Where are you at? Where are you at, Zomble? I'm hearing the spider, too. I was about to sign off, but I gotta get the spider. You understand? I gotta get the... Whoa! I was hoping that was the spider. Okay. Oh my god, there's like so many of them right now. It's ridiculous. I was hearing the spider. Where's this... Oh my god. You know, with all them... Oh my gosh. With this fucking horde of them, it just... All their little footsteps sound like... Okay, I gotta just go. And by just go, I mean just go inside. Fucking hell. There's no way to, like, mass murder them. I mean, a sword kind of helps with mass murder, but... And I'm still hearing that fucking spider underneath it all. God damn. I'm gonna make two swords here. And I'm going to throw a bunch of shit on the ground. Put this away, put these away. Great. Here, this isn't a way to efficiently murder them. Come on. I like that the creeper's just chilling out by the cenotaph. Creeper's like, yes, I remember when I blew this asshole up. Owie! They really can't handle this door, even when it's open. The baby zombies can. I've seen that happen. This is working out alright. It's too bad, I think I've said this before, but it's too bad that I don't need any experience, because boy do I have a lot of it. Get this shit out of here. Get that broken ass sword out of my hotbar. Where'd the creeper go? What are the creepers up here? That would surprise me. Creeper's not up here. I can't get this apple. I hear you. I fucking hear you. Oh my god. Get the fuck off of here. Here. Oh, did it die when it hit the ground? No. Motherfucker. Oh my gosh, we're gonna get a new. Oh shit. Yo! Oh I thought we were gonna get a new grave. Oh my gosh, the creeper was just waiting there. It was the two of them, Hammer and Anvil, working together in not perfect harmony, because I did get out of it, but Jesus Christ. And now the spider's going to be back here. No? Okay, we're going inside. We're fucking going inside. I just heard a chicken. That's a chicken. Stop, be calm. Be calm. Okay, well, there's a spider over there. Okay, I can't, I really cannot. Uh, I'm so panicky right now. Okay, I need... Oh, wait, I do have... Okay, get this fucking shit out of my goddamn inventory. Okay, here we go. Only 8 arrows. That should be enough. Heal. I need to be healed. Okay. Whoa! The creeper is right there! Fuck! On top of spaghetti. I don't know why I'm singing that. Yo, get the fuck off of my... Get away from my cenotaph, get away from my pig! The interesting thing is that the, if I fill this thing up with graves, it's also going to be harder to navigate. So it's actually going to... Okay. We're fine. Everyone just chill out. Oh my gosh, seeds! I'm like a fucking madman, but seeds attract chickens. I may not even need to use the fishing rod, the caña de pescar. Interesting, they call it a fishing cane. Please, chicken. All I want for Christmas is this goddamn chicken. Oh my gosh. Okay, here. I think I'm going to have to kind of build a thing. This is... I wonder if we'll just extend this into 2 episodes. This is... Gah. Chicken, please. Chicken, come home to me on the Thursday night. Okay, I think I can do... It's gone! Why are you gone all of a sudden? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Where did you go? That chicken is gone as fuck. Where'd it go? Oh, no. Oh, why did you have to leave me, chicken? We could have been the best friends. And you could have been friends with the queen. I think it's over there. That might be a sheep. I can't even hear it anymore. It was like right there and I built up 2 blocks and it was gone. The hell's that all about? Should grab this shit before it despawns. Son of a fucking hell. Where'd it go? There's a spider right there. I hear it. Chicken, where are you? There's a sheep over there. Where's the chicken at? Chicken, I need you. Chicken! No! Please. Please. Okay, wait. I just need the perfect shot. The perfect shot. Interesting fact that spider... Where'd the chicken go? You come back this way? Chicken's right there. I could totally hit that. I swear to God, spider, if you fucking come over here, I will fucking bash your fucking face in. That is a goddamn promise. Chicken, I need you and I want you to be over here with me. And then I do the thing that makes you able to come over here with me. Chicken, please come home. I'm singing a really weird song for you. Chicken, please! Chicken, I'm a cat! This is quite possibly the greatest tragedy of my entire life. Chicken. Chicken, 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 chicken. You are mine. And shall forever be mine. And that is all you really need to know. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I guess I just want to say Thanks. Thanks for watching, and cluck cluck.